Shoe Dog by Phil Knight is one of my favorite books of all time, and it's not a business book. This is not a step-by-step guide on how to create a global business brand. What it is a book on perseverance and someone who truly believed in their idea and would stop at nothing to get it done. We think of Nike as this notable, just Goliath in the world, when it wasn't that case for the first two decades. Like, if any normal person was to create Nike, there would be no Nike. And those are the lessons and just the pure insanity and drive and learning that there are just people that are built different, whether it's in athletics or in business. And I think it's in a way that only someone who was an elite runner like Phil Knight at the University of Oregon was. I mean, the man was in debt, reinvested every penny he had back to the company up until it finally went public and he actually could make a dollar. I think this is a great book and it's amazing storytelling by Phil Knight. Highly recommend, and again, it sits on a special shelf because it is one of my all-time favorites.